Hello everybody, welcome, this is DP or Dark Phoenix, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Final Fantasy Stranger's Paradise. Last time we went to the Western Keep and of course did the audience with the Dark Elf, and this time we are doing the Azure Memories, the Overconfident. So let us, well, get into it. Like I said guys, with side missions, because there's no final boss for the level, because it was, they're done differently. I will be able to go to any, say, checkpoint and be able to get jobs, so of course I will be doing that. And even if you think it's cheating, it's not really, because, well, you need to know the layout before you can even decide to upgrade properly. Well, in my head. Before you have learned, basically.
Let's loot this place clean.
Right behind you, Jack.
This'll be rough. This one'll test us.
Find a better match.
Don't worry. We got this.
And there's nothing can... Oh, look, there is. Key of the Trails Roost.
I'll take that.
And we've got some better equipment. Oh, sorry guys. Okay then, Jack.
Time for a change.
And we are almost ready to use the Dark Knight. Almost. Yeah, we still need to work towards that, and we need to still work towards that. So we've still got a while to go.
Inside.
we lose?
Still a ways to go. Come on.
Apparently I missed this part last time. No, I don't think I actually did. Unless I actually... I will go back in between episodes to see if I actually... If this place is actually missable. So guys...
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
This is the one.
And if a game boot that's not as strong as our current one. Yay.
I see some cubes over there.
Should we take a breather?
Brace ourselves for what's ahead. Information.
Let's go.
And that thing's dead. But right then, guys, that was that. Managing equipment. There's a limit to the amount. Oh, are you basically telling me this now? Oh yeah, that's right. I completely forgot. What it is referring to is basically there was something that I've not been doing, which I've commonly been doing in my, well, just general fun account, where you're supposed to, dismantle your equipment or discard it when you don't have any more use for it anymore. Well, when you don't have any use for it. Which, of course, I'll do in between episodes. But anyway, guys, that's it for today. Leave a like. Leave a like if you like the video, leave a dislike if you dislike the video, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know when I've posted another video. Until then, I'll see you guys there. Bye.